Now?
Yes, Bruno?
Can you tell us what you are useful for?
What a stupid question.
Thank you.
Do you ask what a PC is useful for? No. When a laptop is programmed, you can do everything you want. It is the same for me. But I'm much more interactive and friendly than a PC. I'm humanoid. Imagine all you can do with me. I can teach or entertain children. I can assist the elderly people, daily help the humans, be a smart companion. One day, everyone will have a robot at home and we will never remember what a computer is. I'm the next evolution of the user interface. Piece of cake.
Thank you, Nao. Okay, that's okay. Look at the power of the body language. Look how easy, much easier it is to interact with this robot, with a humanoid robot, with a companion, than with a device. Even for my old mother. She doesn't have any Android device, iPhone, iPad. Well, she had, but she's not using them. So she is using it. She likes it. So this kind of robot, interactive robot, are much more powerful in order to bring people to this digital world, to the connected world.